Here we go again. Playing Elden Ring. Well, I hope the rest of our bosses are as easy as the last ones. But at least I remember where to go now. All right. Diddly-diddly-do. Turn up that volume a little bit. Do you want to kill that at some point? Maybe not today. Soon. All right. That is there. This one, Divine Bridge. I know there's still a lot to explore in there. I want to take this off. Put you on. My dragon scale back on. There we go. Cuckoo. Alright, let's go activate this ring and then we'll go get into the next area of the map. I thought this was for this ring. So what ring would this be for? Interesting. So it's not for that ring. So where the hell? Okay. So I'm not sure what's going on. Not sure what's going on at all. Weird. I don't know what to do.
Hello there.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Well, I took you for no matter. It's all out your arms then.
All right, well, let's go see the old bat. Hello, my dear.
Well, you managed to return. You know what this means. The Earth Tree has burned you. The fingers remain still, shaken by this turn of events. They are busy consulting the Crater Will. When they are finished, the fingers will again offer their guidance. But thousands, if not tens of thousands, of moons must first pass. No matter for me, but you. How will you ever manage to wait? My, oh my.
Ooh, I can get his cloak. Only 36%. That's weak. Uses a fuse release mini. Race that chase down foes. Huh. Interesting. I almost have enough arc.
Forbid. That is not the domain of mere men. The burning of the Earth Tree is the first cardinal sin. And you say you seek the power of the Rune of Death too? The
Rune
of Death goes by two names. The other is Destined Death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the Golden Order upon its creation. Unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable. The fingers would never permit it. Nor would the greater will. But here we are.
Yep, here we are.
The fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire beyond the ken of the fingers. Who is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal forever? Go on. Finish the job. Take the course you deem most worthy. You must find kindling. Only the smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak in the lands between can burn the Earth Tree. But special kindling is required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the Earth Tree, a sacrifice is needed. Of one who envisions the flame. And can lead you to the Rune of Death.
Interesting.
Now go forth. Let the words of the fingers guide you.
Whatever, crazy lady. Whatever.
If you're heading to the Forge of the Flame of Ruin, in the snowy mountaintops of the Giants, you'll need to find the Grand Lift of Rold, beyond the Forbidden Region. Or go if you would. Take no heed of Cardinal Sin. The Two Fingers lost their purpose a long, long time ago. Ah, yes. By way of apology, allow me to tender some advice in regard to the half of the secret medallion you possess. Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I'm sure. There are four more demigods yet to be located.
Ooh, four more.
Nicola of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania, the undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost right known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together. I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. So I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
Alrighty then. Oh, I can't sell to him? Oh, you're gonna talk to me now?
You have felt the curse. I can smell it on you. The box, yet tender. Apparently my seedbed is ripe and waiting. It was a brief respite, I must say. Go and unshackle my corporeal flesh, trapped in the sewer jail below the capital.
Oh.
I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own. Go and unshackle my corporeal trapped in the sewer jail below the capital. I can kill you and defile your corpse. Then the pox will truly be your own.
Oh, dung eater. Oh, dung eater. I want to kill you. You fucking asshole. Alright, well. Places to go, places to go. So, which one was the best? I think this one and then down. Yeah, because I think I have the shortcut, so I can go down. I think I have the shortcut. Check, check, check. Test 1, 2. All right. the Crucible Knight doesn't come back. Because he's freaking annoying. Well, thank God. So many things to do. All I can think about is getting the blood sword. I want the river of blood. Pardon me. Just passing through. To do this. Man, I pissed off a lot of people. Alright. Oh shit. I just realized I was almost dead. See ya. It was only a white item. Crap. I upset him. Dick. Now for you. You. And now your little friend, too. This perfume shit is annoying as fuck. It's probably like crap. It was absolute crap. I wasted all that time for nothing. This one, if I could have my armor black, but I cannot. Yay, the door's open. Now I can go past. Hello. Want to get involved? Stay out of the fight. Okay, so that guy's a dick. I can see by the many, many death bots. Can I summon my horse here? Oh, torrent. No. Fine. Sir. Oh, shit. Mental note, kill the dick on the left. Man, now I gotta go all the way back down around. Still cool as shit, fuck. Could be in here for days. I think on the weekend I'm gonna explore. Hardcore explore. I just wanna get that sword. I just hear such good things. Just in case. Make a difference. Yeah, it does make life a little easier. Yeah. See what I did to your friend? See what I did to him? He'd be dead. Yeah, you better piss off. There's a bit of weird bloom around my character. Bye. Hello. And to you, sir. Ouch. Expecting him to hit that hard. I was definitely not expecting him to hit that hard. Alright, no more fucking around, because this is like, it's getting boring to keep running around the same place. Me as much damage, but man, looks fucking cool. Just to save time. Might as well kill you now. Don't mind me, I'm not here to interrupt your meeting. It looks kind of cool. Pull it down. Try to get this dickhead's attention. Stop moving. Stop moving. Ocean. Stop being an a-hole. Do you hear what I hear? Do you hear what I hear? A ball, something to inside. I must have right away. Oh. They're finally fighting back! I was hoping it was ability. The notes say something incredible ahead. Empath, so to speak. Terrifying down here. Okay, so what's the other way? That's the way I'm supposed to go. Players really that just that dumb? Was left. All right, so what's down this way? I don't know why I'm assuming bad things. Always bad things. Oh, this is going back. To go this way is there's a boss ahead. I guess I'll take the lift. I'm not in the mood to fight a boss right this second. I'd rather find Grace. Was there? Yeah. No. All right. All right. Anything good around here? Torrents. Weird. Ooh. That's a little creepy.
Multiples of them, because they're little jerks.
They're kind of little assholes. Creepy. Multiple. It's always going to be multiples. At least I can take them out with one hit. I wonder if when I see them, can they see me at the same time? Can't see shit. I'd love to find the map. Ugh. Really? Piss off, you little bastards.
Hey, buddy.
Try night. No, I'm okay. Oh, you little bastards. Fuck, I hate these things. You. Oh, you little shit. Be wary of decoy. I wonder what it could be. Fuck me. Alright. Such little pains in the arse. forbidden land and stupid little guys. Seed. Oh, you're a magic one. Run away, he won't kill me.
Oh.
fine. I have to fight him no matter what, don't I? Yep. Ow! Why can't I summon the mimic? I'm not in the area or what? There we go. Not what I wanted to do today. This was really not what I wanted to do right now. Like, really not what I wanted to do. Son of a bitch. very much upset with me. To do. Jesus. But cool though. Oh, the map's up there. Torrent. Where are you, old friend? Finger maidens. Oh, that was enough. Actually, I can go up 2 levels. Interesting. So I only need 10 grand more. Just 3 of these and see what it does. Ah, that's 15. That might be enough. Is it 55 or 57, okay. We'll use one of these and see how much that is. Was more than enough. And try to get the little 40 decks. Actually, I'm gonna bring out my strength one. All right, weird finger maiden.
The giant's flame.
That's why I am going here.
The way forth is forbidden. Hear me. The burning of the Erd tree is the first cardinal sin.
Yeah, well.
Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself.
Woohoo! Miserable people.
Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers.
Fuck the fingers. I'm doing whatever I want.
You're... Turn back ahead and the way forth. You're doing so.
Yeah.
Most certainly.
Crazy lady. I do what I want. You ain't the boss of me. That's right. You let me in. I want my blood sword. You can't stop me. Funny thing is, I still have no clue where the hell it is. I just know it's past here. Into another giant piece of the world. Because this is like one of the largest games I've ever played. I would like to go there. Wow, how high are we? Oh, that's crazy. That must be the tower. So how do I get there? Wow. Ghost trees. Interesting. Yay. Crap. I still haven't finished the map. Neat. Telescope. I'm guessing there's no quick way down. Hello? Oh, I want your hat.
Finally, we meet the Tarnished, the would-be Lord. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate, for he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that. You were about to sacrifice something precious, the life of a fair maiden, that you would toss into the fiery forge, only so that you may be Lord. What a horrible thing to ponder. Your ascendancy requires her sacrifice. whether she wishes it or not. But how would the Lord, crowned so, be looked upon? Chosen, tarnished, and would-be Lord, dare to tread the path of true rigor, spare the poor girl, and singe your own flesh in her stead. If you are prepared to show resolve and attain lordship through righteous hardship, then heed the words of I, Shabriri. Chosen, tarnished, descend this accordance with the three fingers and the flame of frenzy. If you inherit the flame of frenzy, your flesh will serve as kindling, and the girl can be spared, setting you on the righteous path of lordship, the path of the Lord of Chaos. Burn the Erd Tree to the ground and incinerate all that divides and distinguishes. May Chaos take the world. May Chaos take the world. Chosen, tarnished, descend into the depths he called.
Three fingers. I don't know where to find the three fingers. And now my game is fucking glitching the hell out. Jesus. Interesting. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Wow, those birds just fucked me. Don't mess with the birds in this game. Eh, it's not enough worth it. It's not worth going back for. Hello, sir. Ice. Oh, I know you got something good. Ouch. Good, but then it takes so long to charge. Six. Ooh. Yeah, those guys are hard. Worth 5k, but fuck, they're hard. Multiples. No. Shit. Wasn't worth it. Passing through, guys. Come on. Ow. I was just passing through, guys. Can't we just learn to get along? Not going back for 5K. Always have. My stuff, haha. Jesus. Fucking birds. Christ. Man, the birds in this are freaking dicks. It up. Yeah, like I didn't even see them there. Two ways I can go. Yeah, I'm not so worried about them. Okay. No way it survived. Hmm. Big Mama. I see you. Yours does more than mine. Oh, you prick. Jesus. Quite the pummeling this time. never seen that design. Shit was that? Goes through everything, Jesus. This is a hard one. It's hard when you can't summon. I gotta fight him out in the open. actually good summons. Like, he fucks my life. Jesus Christ. What if I can just run past it? This area is a dick. Off, leave me alone.
damn it. Oh, I did what I wanted to do to him. Over there. Okay. Yeah, I know the beast eye quivers. See if I can go upper. Ugh. Yeah, if I go up that way, it should be the right way.
need to get up there. I see you, prick. Oh, I gotta get up there. I knew that was coming. I could smell that coming so strong. You don't come back after I kill you. Ow. Get over there. Jesus. I have to go like all the way around. Fuck. All right. I'm already underneath. So I have to get up, go around. It still doesn't lead me over. That's this part.
It is I, Matena. We're almost there. Castle Sol lies just off to the north, where the other medallion is housed. It will grant passage to the land of the Hage.
Care about is getting that stupid sword. Around this way, it's me up onto the bridge. Cool. Fuck. This game is so cool. Still need to figure out how to get over there. need this right now. I'm fucking busy. Trying to figure something out, guys. It's not in the mood for this. Check it out. This spiritual color cave. A little terrifying. Jesus. think this is what I'm looking for. Fucking sword. Right now, I need to take a break. All right. You have my sword. I want it, and I'm going to get it. I'm coming for you. Ooh. I did it, Ma. I did it. Equipment. Actually, I'm gonna put it as... I need 20? This is gonna be good. Alright, let's go see the bitch. I've not been up here in a long time. We need to respec a little bit. So my current is 30. Base. I want that back to 30. I don't really give a shit about mind. Endurance. 24. Strength. 33. Dexterity. 37. Arcane. 20. So I still have a few points. I got my endurance at 25 and my strength at 33. My dex up to 40. Go see if we can level up that sword.
Well, I took you no matter. Lay out your own.
Visit an old friend. We're just gonna see how much damage we can actually do. Because this dragon pisses me off.
Thank you.
burn him to death, don't burn him to death. So, which brings up my... Mind brings up the FP, so bring up my mind a little bit, just so I can get... more FP. Yay, I got the sword. Who else do I want to try to take on? I know who I want to take on. To take on. I wonder whatever's in there. I hate Crucible Knights so much. See? I didn't realize I still had so much. Shit. I don't want to get rid of this guy. He's fucking annoying as shit. Hey, buddy. Oh, I hate the Crucible Knights. They're so annoying. Fucking hate the Crucible Knights, like, a lot. They are hella annoying. They drive me up the fucking wall. It's annoying because I can beat a boss like nothing, and then these guys are like complete assholes. Do I want to try to take on the boss? Fuck it. Anything but fucking shield. Over this way, isn't it? Oh, it's up this way. Then over. Oh, I didn't realize I took a hit. Damn.
Ow.
I just gotta set up a little bit better. Take that off. Just focus, dude. Leave that one on because I need it. That has better immunity. no. You son of a bitch. I can't change my potion, so I have one more. Holy shit, that makes the game so fucking easy. Holy shit. Now I just need to build up my FP so I can freaking use it more. Where's the coffin? Where's the coffin? Flying through the coffin. Flying with my coffin. The tree. Can I summon the mimic? No. I'm sitting on a level. Ah, son of a bitch. Everything in here is a mini boss? I mean, is everything in here just a mini boss? Alright, let's get my level. I need more FP. Or you could just do that. I'll have to go a different way for that. What's she doing down here?
Oh, Lord Godwin. Such cruelty. Such humiliation. Oh, my poor, sweet lordling should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods to die, as a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the Golden Bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be? Oh.
Look up or go up? Let's see what's going on this way. Waiting for it. It was coming. All right, I think I'll leave it here. This is larger than I thought. Jesus Christ. Why is everything so fucking big in this game? Holy shit. Holy shit. This is so fucking huge. So you know what? I'm gonna go back. Get those. Bigger than it needs to be. Oh, I'm dead.
took you no matter lay out your own.
Somber ancient death smithing stone. The hell do I find one of those? I only need one.
Greetings. Are you here for spit?
Damn, it's expensive, but damn, I would love it. Because he is fucking good. Even look cool. That would look better. Hmm. That's an item. Didn't finish that hero's grave? Oh, there is more down there. Forgot about that. Let's go see if I have any souls. Any things for him. I can probably do it.